Two more. What'll happen to Miss McDevitt's folk if we send power to the Vale? Where are we headed?
Thank you.